abominations are not food. What a man eats goes into his belly, and then he unloads it. It's what comes out of a man's heart. That's the issue. Shalom, Torah fans. Since you love the truth, give this video a thumbs up and share it with a friend. Tap the subscription button and the bell icon, and I promise to update weekly with in-depth biblical research. Be sure to download the new MichaelRood.tv app for both mobile and home devices for even more commercial-free content.